All right, I'm on 2719 South in Perry, Florida. And it's sprinkling a little bit here. And it's 61 degrees. Looked at the weather report before I came over this way, and it was supposed to be in the 70s at night. And high 70s in the day, but it's not looking that way. But there's a storm floating around too. That old place. There's a KOA. They're heading south towards Miami. Big feed store. Ryan's Automotive. That no name sauce dot com in the big pink camper. What's this thing? Plum crazy. Huh. Homemade. Bit. Change from 65 to 50. Little river there. It's cute. Bilstein shocks. This is an older gentleman and might be headed to the car show at Lake Mirror. Where we're at is north of Hudson and Tampa. Freddy's Travel Center is tiny. There's a little place with cottages and that little hotel, $25 a day. St. Pete, 192 miles. Another building that's not doing anything. There's some old stuff up here. So sleep and still a bit tired. About 7 hours. Thank you. last fuel we saw was like 250 a gallon. It was cheaper in Tallahassee. It was 229 Flying J. This is the year of 2019, just in case anybody's wondering. Just below Tallahassee. This is the route you take to go inland in Florida to go south. And it's really pretty. There's a lot of cool little towns in here. Neat sights to see. Driven this road I don't know how many times in my lifetime. But tons and tons and tons. Dead road here till we get to probably about Hudson. Close to there. And hopefully we can get by the mermaid place. That's really neat. Everybody have a great day. And we'll catch you on the bend.